Yes, I know. In your eyes, there is always hope for me.
Alrighty. Again. Alrighty, so today has been interesting. Had a nap mostly, most of the day. But yeah, I went out, got something to eat at Shlotzsky's. We'll insert that clip here now.
Stopped off at Shlotzsky's here on Occonomowoc. It is the only one in this area. I've been munching on the cracked pepper. I don't think you can see that. Wow. Yeah, the cracked pepper chips, which I'm trying to get in focus. Focus is not my high point. There we go. So yeah, been eating the cracked pepper chips. I also got in the bag, I got a turkey, smoked turkey, no lettuce, no tomato, and barbecue chicken pizza. It's actually a barbecue jalapeno pizza, but I don't know, I don't really do the jalapeno thing. So, I mean, you can see there, it's really good looking, at least to me. You know, chicken, barbecue sauce, onion, sourdough crust, mozzarella cheese. They don't put like a tomato sauce on it, so it's just barbecue, chicken, cheese, onion, and normally jalapeno on top of the sourdough. And again, I don't do the jalapeno thing, so I don't do that. I'm munching on these cracked pepper chips. There we go, get where you can see it. I don't know. I think cracked pepper's more of a kind of a southern Texas kind of thing. Because Shlotzsky's is out of Austin, Texas. You know, and so, I mean, again, it's probably kind of more based just for that area or them in general. I mean, and then I've got my large soda, Coca-Cola, so we're good there. So yeah, I guess we'll just kind of bum around a little bit. It's getting late out. You can see the sun setting a bit down there, kind of sort of. Okay. All that. Here's the place they're in. And you can kind of see their sign. Zoom in a little bit. There you go. So they're right at the end there.
So just saw, you know, went to Shlotzsky's, got some food. Then just kind of drove around a little bit and getting kind of real video from that. But then I did take and stop, caught a train, one of the CP trains going through, just outside of town. Kind of interesting, had a lot of engines on, a lot of them were the former Soo Line engines, which is kind of interesting when you think about it, because you don't see them too much on the lines, especially the ones that had the actual full red with the white text on them. Chilling here at the hydro dam, and we get a little bit better video. you can see. Nice big dam. It's actually, this dam was built by the Milwaukee Light and Traction Company for the interurban lines. And I know I'm not going to be able to get really close up to it because I don't have the telephoto lens on, but you can see right up there. That up there, that would be the lines went out from this dam to the streetcars that used to run through Watertown. I don't think they use it anymore for hydro. It's just kind of there. This dam was redone a little while back. Obviously we got some good water going through right now from the river. It was all the way down to Tripoli Island, which has things like the artesian well, and they also have a old bridge down there. It used to be, it's I believe one span, there we go, one span of a 4 or 5, maybe 6 span bridge. It used to be in Milford, Wisconsin. It's probably one or two of the only ones left. There was rumors there was somewhere in Fort Atkinson was the other one. I haven't seen it. You can see behind me the dam in the water, pretty close to it. And let's see here. What's the best route? There isn't one. And